We might just get hit with the reaper.